Hey NPR, I'm Erick. That's my tiniest desk. And this is my Tiny Desk Contest song for 2018. It's about loving books and loving people who love books. And I think you'll like it. It's called She Reads Vonnegut.
If you're wondering about the one thing that I want to do with you right now, it's not what you think. I'm afraid to blink. You're a card trick. By your reveals, oh yeah, you give me all the feels. Will this year of first kisses never end? Oh yeah, will this year of first kisses never end? It was winter, I was into her. She had drumsticks and a scorpion tattoo at the ballpark. When it got dark, she held my hand and her face was touching mine. Sublime, sweeter than Clementine. And will this year of first kisses never end? Oh yeah, will this year of first kisses never end? Roller skating, she's debating about getting serious. Ain't that how grown-ups act? She's a trollop, and I fall up. I get dizzy when to the room. I'm stunned. She's got me outspoken. I'm gone. And will this year of first kisses never end? Oh yeah. Will this year of first kisses never end? She reads Vonnegut, and I want to get down off the shelf and in between her fingertips. I don't hurt, I ache, but make no mistake, when we touch, it's like volcanoes in our blood. It boils, my bamboo heart uncoils. And will this year of first kisses never end? Oh yeah, will this year of first kisses never end?